Dalglish. Dalglish has Archibald ahead of him. That's a good pass for Archibald. Back to Dalglish. And Scotland take the lead. It's a marvellous opening. 12.5 minutes of the first half gone, and a vintage goal from Kenny Dalglish. He's 27th in the Scotland jersey and his 89th international. And what a start that is for Scotland. There it is again. The pass found Archibald from Dalglish initially. Archibald very intelligently with that return pass to the left foot, finding Dalglish continuing the run forward. And that.
He is playing it short, Evander's missing. Cook
for Cowton, this is where his pace could be so dangerous for Scotland. Van der Elst is there, there's Van den Berg, and that's the equaliser. 25 minutes and the first half gone, Van den Berg justifies his manager's confidence with the equaliser, but it was all down to Frank for Cowton on the left. Scotland has to beware of these breaks on the left for Cowton. Leighton went into the challenge there with Van der Elst and brought back to Van den Berg. A bit unlucky perhaps for Leighton, and Van den Berg made no mistake.
Far for Scotland. Dalglish.
Well, that's a great turn by Dalglish. Chance now for Scotland. Dalglish is safe! Oh. And that is a goal to remember. Marvellous play by Kenny Dalglish, and if anyone cares to question his ability to Scotland jersey, let him look at that goal again. Absolutely magnificent. Perhaps the only man in the United Kingdom who could have done this. Great play, and look at the finish with the left foot.
Van den Berg took up good position, so did Kurlemans.
Great play from Belgium. Van der Elst. And this time it's the Belgians start to celebrate. Francois Van der Elst, the hammer of the Scots, does it again. Well, what a remarkable game this has become. Van der Elst scored three times his last 2 matches against Scotland. A great build-up. Van den Berg, the Kulemans, then Van der Elst, and that just sneaking in.
There's Kulemans again, and lots of space for Belgium.
This might be the man to tear Scotland apart. Van der's missing to Van der Elst. And Van der Elst celebrates in typical fashion as Belgium take the lead for the first time in the match. Disconsolate Jim Leighton. But Scotland have paid the penalty for not picking up Jan Kurlemans. It was his pass to Van der Smissen, the return catching out from Scottish central defence.